Rednecks and Broomsticks got off to a really good start, and then it was a little bit weak, and then I'd say the final two-thirds of it was absolutely brilliant. This is the seventh episode of the 21st season of The Simpsons, directed by Rob Oliver, Bob Anderson, Mike B. Anderson, and it starts off with The Simpsons in the car playing their version of Bop It. And I've never been very good at Bop It. I never had Bop It in my defence, so I've not had a lot of practice. But I think the likeness was very good. And yeah, the sound did get annoying, but in a way that was very amusing. And then we have a parody of Bambi, Bambi and Thumper, but it definitely doesn't go the way the Disney film does. And then something happens where the family are saved by Cletus. And they spend time with Cletus and his family, and Lisa meets three Wiccans, and Lisa becomes interested in becoming a Wiccan, and I don't want to say too much more about it actually, but I will say things get quite 17th century about witches at one point, which is very interesting, but obviously a little bit awkward. And I think it was very well done. The three teenagers, I thought, were really interesting characters. I really enjoyed them. I thought they were very well animated and really likeable personalities. And the way they made Lisa feel, I thought, was great. Ned Flanders' reaction to it, absolutely love it. The comment about the brand name of the computer, I won't spoil the joke, but loved that. Very, very well written episode. There are so many great things in this that are just so well written, well delivered. The bit that I said it went a bit boring for me, it was maybe less than 5 minutes into it when we're spending time with Cletus and Homer and they're drinking the alcohol, and I it just didn't interest me, and I did worry that that's what the episode was mostly going to be about because I didn't read the description beforehand. I try not to with The Simpsons. But occasionally, if I've got IMDb up, sometimes the narrative will be spoiled for me because I'm not careful. But I have to say, I'm glad that that wasn't what the main focus was. And I think when it shifted to Lisa, I thought it took a really good direction, and I really enjoyed it. And it was great to see Lisa in that role and being positive and enthusiastic about something and feeling like she might be able to fit in somewhere. And I feel like it fits the character's personality very well. Really enjoyed it. Definitely a really good episode. Massive credit to Hank Azaria, who's credited as doing the voice of Bonk It, which is their Bop It. It did slow down slightly, and I worried it would be a different kind of episode, but I'm really thrilled to say that actually Rednecks and Broomsticks was a true delight. Really enjoyed the supporting characters, found most of it to be very entertaining. A little bit awkward with the direction it took, but in a way that was fascinating. And definitely an episode I'd be very, very happy to watch again.